Must grind your gristle. The Elder One is some crazy vent asshole, huh?
I'm not thrilled to discover we should take those old legends at face value.
Guess he thinks the modern Imperium is a real letdown, too.
Why wouldn't he? Tevinter once covered all Thedas, its glory only matched by its depravity. It'd be like Koslin showing up and learning the Qunari didn't conquer the world after all.
Yes. Priesthood's been trying to explain that one for centuries.